have, this is a South Africa cold steel katana. I basically didn't have an edge on it before. I just kind of went across it because the filing, the grinding they did on it was absolute ass. As Danger also commented, so I actually just sharpened it. Not the best of sharpening, but I did a little bit. Now it actually feels like it. Actually, you can see the edge on it. I don't know if it's on camera or not. So I'm gonna test this bottle though. Oh yeah. So far, it seems like cut a lot easier. That diagonal. Pretty good. Oh yeah. Now I can test. I can tell that this is sharp.